Wait.
Yet?
No.
I'm ready when you are.
It's wrapped up in a circle, but that chopper it get low. Yeah. I bet that chopper it get low.
I bet that chopper it get low.
Trying to put that food on their plate. I ain't talking Roman noodles, but I'm talking about that steak. And you know I'm finna eat it up. And if these pussies violate, they know young nigga really gon' kill son.
Oh,
YouTube man, what it do? What's the word, you dick? So look, in today's video, we use the Milano.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Now, I know what y'all thinking. I'm telling y'all, just listen. The Milano hit home! I don't even want to do that much talking. You guys see the intro. The intro went absolutely freaking crazy, man. Y'all just got to watch all the way to the end of the video. We go absolutely crazy with this gun. This gun is actually freaking good to the point where it competes with the OTS-9. But thank you guys for all the love and support. I say you guys all the time. You guys are my freaking family, man. Y'all be going absolutely crazy. If you guys do want to show any support, it is free. It's free. Just drop a like on the video, man. No pressure. But if you guys do want to watch these videos live, you guys head over to twitch.tv/legend6k. We be streaming. We be vibing, man. Come vibe with your boy, Dick. If you guys are new around here, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button. Hit that like button if you guys like the video, but you guys don't like talking long, so let's get straight into the video.
Requesting area recon.
Oh, why is there so many people over here?
UAV entering the AO.
Jesus Christ.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Whoa, what is she doing?
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
I'm not dead yet.
Enemy soldier incoming.
That's called an action. So everything, you got your regular start date and everything.
Waypoint marsh.
Make my feet.
Hostile dropping.
Suck. Nigga's Matiana right now.
Enemy UAV overhead.
What are you doing? Why was he just slowly coming down the stairs? All you had to do was wait for your teammates to come back. Got a while too.
Recon inbound. My eyes are everywhere.
UAV entering the AO.
Bro, why do I keep missing my donut? My fingers keep slipping.
What the?
Keep missing my donut. My damn finger keeps slipping.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Bro, I always lose aim assist with these
hostile
bars.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Less than 10 enemies remain. Captain inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Why is he sitting there? Like five different teams here. Let me get shot in my back if I push that. Why are they just sitting here?
Why am I actually going hard?
Enemy movement!
Got gas moving in!
My teammates got smoked.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Wait.
Five remain. Finish the job. You're losing ground.
No fucking way I just did that, bro. No way. No way, bro. Hey, I'm gonna show you what I just did, buddy. 24 clustered up for my dead homie. They not my homies. My dead teammate. They like Slapper Vaughn, I know they trolling me. They be all on my social, they be like Slapper Vaughn, I know they trolling me. Is that copyright? Yo, I can't be playing that in my video. Is that copyright? All right, so I can't say. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. The OTS9 still is on top right now, but I can say if it does get nerfed, and even if it doesn't, the Milano still competes with the OTS9 in all SMGs in the game, and the range on this thing is absolutely insane. Like, you guys see me sometimes, I don't even use my AR. I just still use the Milano and absolutely bing with this setup, but let's get straight into it, man. So the first attachment we had on was the sound suppressor, which gives you your sound suppression, ADS speed, bullet velocity, and sprint of fire. Second attachment we had was the Tiger Team Spotlight, which gives you your movement speed and your aim walking movement speed. I like this over Serpent Wrap just because, I don't know, it felt like the Milano be flying with this attachment. Third attachment we had was the Standard 55 round mags, which just extends your ammo, of course. Third attachment we had was the SAS combat stock. As you guys used to know, I used to run Raider, but the combat stock, oh my god, it's like you're ice skating on enemies. Then the very last attachment ram was the 10.6 inch Task Force barrel, which gives your effective damage range, bullet velocity, and strike speed. Like I said, you guys can use this as your main just because it beams like an AR if you guys have this barrel on. But here's the full setup. I know you guys like taking screenshots, so go to take a screenshot. Yeah, man, let me know what you guys think about the Milano replacing the OTS9 in most SMGs in the game, like almost all of them. This thing is absolutely freaking crazy. I really do love using this gun. But if you guys enjoyed the video, drop a like, drop a sub. It'd be very, very much appreciated. And yeah, legend.